with a warrior and Luna. Back with Lee's math equations. I love those ideas, so I'm gonna do a part 2.